Cain brought some of the fruits of his labor, grains, vegetables, and other vegetation. Abel brought the firstborn of his flock, a lamb. Abel brought the best of what he had. Not only this, but Abel had to raise this little sheep and kill it before God. This means that it was not just a sacrifice of materials, but a sacrifice of the heart.